mean fuck on a helicopter? That sounds dope.
You're half paying attention, half playing with your puppy. Now imagine your puppy.
Alright, time for the salty one, right?
Was that puppy that gets its brains blown out?
Wrong level.
Actually, no.
That's fine, I need to get rid of eggs anyway.
Nope, I wasn't speedrunning, I'm restreaming. This is just a VOD.
God. The best part is it despawned the fucking piranha plant that I was stuck inside of. Aura with the manliest burp ever. Hopefully hearing it.
Alright, that's not this. Aim laser.
Let's start a timer.
What?
See, first go eat. Speedrun food.
I'm not gonna show that.
Social eating.
There ain't no social eating.
Social memeing.
Never do IRL or social eating ever.
Again.
Then again, it's bad manners.
I don't care.
Fuck. He don't care, Aura. He's a rude SOB.
That matters every time. You can wash some out of person with your food. Get turned on by that? What's wrong with you?
A lot of things. Shut up, but I didn't get hit, so that's fine. Ba-na-na-na-na-na. Oh yeah, they put fucking one of the Battletoads in KI too. Yo, Battletoads. That fucking game that destroyed my childhood. No, hold in.
Yeah, I know. I did eat! Wendy's. Wendy's. Wendy's!
Damn.
I'll go eat more again. I'm hungry again. I don't know why.
Go eat Z-Fresh.
No.
Your family has spoken.
I'll be that one guy that just has eaten on stream.
So you'd rather fast than eat?
Damn.
I have high metabolism anyway, so it's
not the first. The Z diet.
Okay.
Doesn't matter how much he eats, he won't get fat, even if he tried.
Try harder, Z-Fresh, I believe in you.
Oh no!
still, I kind of feel bad. I still kind of feel bad for myself because I'm like, you know, depending on your height, you need to be at a certain weight.
That was dumb. I just swagged it though.
When in doubt, swag it out.
I stomped on him.
What the fuck? I mean, that was my last life too. So.
Clearly, yeah. I just swagged.
Oh fuck, I have to reset.
Well, you're worth chat.
Like some loudest music. The fuck, I missed the boost. Okay.
Come on, game. 3 seconds, 4 seconds. 5 seconds, 6 seconds, 7, 8. Oh. That's a little late too. It was like 4. I'm just being dramatic. Every second feels like a year. Somehow managed to go with that.
Great! Awesome! Outstanding! Amazing! Say you want. What the fuck's wrong with you?
What happened?
you need to stop with that negativity feeling. You really. This is why everyone's criticizing you.
I criticize everybody. Because I'm a critic. Comes with the job territory. Enough with the fucking bubbles. Whose theme is this?
Shatterhail.
Oh, Glacius. Alright, cool. My least favorite character to fight. One of my least favorites to fight against. In original KI. My cousin had a really annoying Glacius.
Straight up. To each his own, I guess.
Nope. No to each his own. Do like me.
Oh, you'd be Kawhi.
Fucking lag fucked me up. Raqueto. Raqueto. Oh, he's not in the way. Decent shot.
Here
because
it's faster than taking the top
route. Alright, let's
not get trolled by the boss. Oh, man. God.
When the cancer of a brother is watching anime and porn in the other room. I don't know how this one got. Push Brackle to beat him.
Fuck.
Brackle definitely answered that question for you.
You know, Brack, the guy with Japanese names. In the Discord. You know, you remember him. I know I do.
I wish I had laser, but I don't have laser.
Laser.
Oh, I'm fighting this person's friend on Smash. I've never fought such a For Glory person ever. He rolled a Samus, like, actually 8 times in a row. And I was like, what are you doing?
Because Samus's roll is really weird and sometimes awkward to punish.
It has a really long, like, her she has a really long roll.
That's what makes it weird.
God, so annoying.
Yo, Full Gore's theme again? Hell yeah. Annoying character to fight. Fucking really good theme. We didn't switch. Fuck. That was irritating. That's a bunch of time loss. God, a guitar shreds.
I saved a match so I can upload it on YouTube and make fun of it.
And make all that YouTube revenue money?
Yes.
Hell yeah. Lost like 15 seconds. Fourth up. Just float over everything. One, two, drop, jump.
Ah, okay.
End of the fucking world. Just hop over everything. Just hop over all your problems. Like in real life. Have no eggs whatsoever. I definitely have no eggs because I fucked up and shot one. Hashtag metaphors. Gotta love them. Alright, let's see if I can bring this back. Back from the brink. Rack attack. Okay, save 20 seconds. Good enough. Literally good enough. It's the way you move. To that killer groove. Please, give me the baby. Fuck.
My personal best, I lost 23 seconds. Alright, guys. Cube! Start my car.
Oh my god. Fucking jump, Yoshi, please.
But you're the one controlling Yoshi, though.
No, he's not, like, I'm holding down on the jump button, but he's not going all the way up the spring. Like, he just, like, I don't know, maybe, like, a couple pixels too low. Jank-ass hitbox. Oh my fucking god. Get me out of this level. Let's get the hell out of here. just don't die and you're in there. Fucking fuck you, shy guy.
You just heard your name. You're not a green dinosaur unless you want to be a green dinosaur. Do you want to be a green dinosaur?
Barney? No, he's purple.
While it's like, Super Mario, the Bubbers made Yoshi kind of gay.
Didn't they show like Mr. Rogers' Neighborhood?
Huh?
Mr. Rogers' Neighborhood?
What about it?
Didn't they show it on here? On Twitch?
Ooh, Mr. Rogers on Twitch?
Yeah.
They're showing it.
I saw something on Twitter. They were showing Mr. Rogers' Neighborhood on Twitch. Clutch. Got it. I like it. Don't die in an auto scroller. Get full eggs. Actually, is there a point in getting full eggs when you turn to Baby Mario? Okay, so lose on time going from the top. I lose no time whatsoever. That's good to know. Spinal theme song. This fucking theme goes in.
Oh my God.
Gotta be clever. I don't need to save the baby. Yeah, alright. 19:29. Let's see. 4 minutes.
But don't you like little girls, apparently?
What the hell is going on in your chat, Z?
Because you did make a kind of character, so I'm questioning you. I don't know. I was asking you, what do you give someone who likes little girls? My most life in prison.
Oh my god.
So, you can't have lovers or into that kind of thing, huh?